It's a brand new GM NOS 78 Cutlass grill. You need one?